Who's that glowing blue fellow?
The day is done, and the darkness falls from the wings of night as a feather is wafted downward from an eagle in his flight.
Wait, don't go. Was it something I said?
Thank you. locked. Is it to keep people out, or to keep something in?
Have you changed your mind, Hunter? Will you join our fight?
The city is lost, Your Majesty. You should find a way to safety.
Battles are won by brave and noble men who see beyond their own immediate needs. In time, you will realize that we have no other option but victory. So, what brings you here before me?
I seek permission to enter the royal crypt, Your Majesty.
These are difficult times, and we need every man. If you report what you find there, you have my permission.
Victor ran through the dusty corridors of the royal crypt with a singular goal: to find his best friend. When Victor stepped into the large hall, he was presented with a choice. Go left or go right, Victor pondered, as the monsters in the hall tried to claw at his flesh. Having slain the last enemy, Victor made a choice and took the wrong path. Running through the corridor, Victor noticed the body of a hunter. Victor kept calm and carried on.
Victor
Coming up to another intersection, Victor continued forward. A beautifully arranged trail of blood and guts guided Victor forward. As the corridor reached its end, Victor noticed the bodies of hunters and soldiers littered around the large hall. Also, there were monsters. Brave Sir Victor ran away, bravely ran away, away. When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail and fled. Bravest of the brave, Sir Victor. Again on the right track, Victor pushed forward. Coming back full circle, Victor realized that the choice he made just minutes ago was meaningless, as most choices in life often are. Going in the wrong direction, Victor miraculously arrived at the entrance to the lower sections of the crypt. Being a good sport, however, Victor decided to stay a bit longer and have some more fun with his friend, the Voice. Oh, come on, please.